No, but they still kept time. They had a measure of time by counting them through pehar, as we call. So they were not totally timeless people. They had a very acute sense of time, and they had divided the days and nights into sections. And they knew how to read time through stars and through sunsets and through sunrises and so many other things, you know. They had a measure of time. And that I know some people in our country too, who are totally illiterate, who don't know even to look at a watch. They have a very acute sense of time.